happening guys, Bharat Nagpal for IG Android In and today we're going to be unboxing and taking a quick look at the new Samsung Hero 2230. Samsung, price is about 2,000 rupees, really basic phone. And without further ado, let's quickly go ahead and look in the box. We have the new Samsung Hero. You get a battery which is a 1000 milliampere hour battery. You get really basic hands-free kit. It has an inline microphone and a push button along with the earphones itself. Going further in, you have the mains charger, which is a Samsung proprietary charger, not a micro USB charger. And you get a user manual, which comes in English as well as in Hindi and Punjabi. So documentation for the masses. That's everything from the box. Let's take a quick look at the device and let's see if we can power it on for you guys. So this is the new Samsung Hero 2230 and very basic handset, really lightweight. You have your LCD over here, your earphone, a numeric numpad over here, really nice design on this numpad, nice and large keys, really tactile, and you have a center play button because this is intended for the masses, so you have a play button for your music playback as well. Nothing on the sides of the device, although on the left you have your charging port, so nothing else apart from that. On the top here you have a 3.5mm headphone jack along with a small hole to attach a lanyard or a charm. On the back here, a VGA camera and the textured back panel. And nothing else on this device. You can slide the back panel off to reveal the battery compartment. And there is a micro SD card slot, so you can add your own memory card as well. And you have the SIM card slot as well. Let's quickly go ahead and power on the Samsung Hero and show you the interface. Let's take a look at the interface. On the top here, you have quick messaging icons, so inbox, create message, then you have your music playback. You have social networking on this, so you have Orkut, you get a Google app, Facebook, Twitter, and you can edit your shortcuts from here as well. Let's go into the full menu and take a look at that. On the top here you have call logs, your contacts, music player, the internet browser, a messaging panel, and you have a file organizer. You have an organizer folder which has alarms, calendar, memo, task, world clock, calculator, and a converter which will convert currency, length, weight, volume, etc. So really useful applications over there. You have the camera, which is a very basic standard VGA camera, not a lot of resolution, and but it'll solve basic purpose. So a camera application, a very basic camera on the device as well. And you have a communication setup, help you set up Bluetooth and your communities, and you get apps which are Google, Facebook, etc. You can also set up Bluetooth settings. This also has an FM radio on this as well. So a lot of features in 2000 rupees, what else can you expect? It has a timer, a stopwatch, all those things as well. You also have the Samsung apps store over here, so you can download a bunch of Samsung apps. You will need a GPRS or an edge connection to download these apps because this device does not connect to the internet via Wi-Fi. And then you have standard settings, basic phone settings for setting up the device. That's basically everything that's inside the full menu. Really nice and tactile buttons. You'll see nice and large font over here while dialing a number. So seems really good. It's a really nice and loud speaker. And overall, fairly lightweight, really small size device from Samsung. For 2000 rupees, this is the new Samsung Hero 2230. For more unboxings, video reviews and tutorials, please visit iGAN.in or subscribe to our channel on YouTube. If you have any questions, you can log into the forums at iGANforum.com and post your questions over there. If you have comment or feedback, please leave that in the comment section below. Please take out some time to rate this video. This has been Bharat Nagpal for iGAN.in. Thank you for watching.